Good morning, boys and girls. Today we're gonna cook pancakes, actually leather pancakes. For that project we'll need pancake mix, water. You mix it like this to get the dough like this, not too loose. Then if you want you can put color in it for more fun. Then we're gonna have a Ziploc bag, put the dough inside, cut on the corner, and then we're gonna make, my letter is N for Miss Natasha. So we'll form the letter N with the dough. Then we're waiting to cook, and then we'll flip it over. After we're done with it, you can do all the letters in your name. And when you're done, you can put all the letters next to each other for your name. And you can see it over here. For my name, I made a rainbow color of my letters. N-A-T-A-S-A for Miss Natasha. Have fun!